Dolphins!
Hi, Dolphins. Today is Friday, February 17th, 2023. My name is Mason. Welcome to the day's edition of the Dolphin Morning News. Please stand and join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. For a brief moment of current reflection. During this moment of current reflection, remember our school-wide expectations, levels 4 and 5, are always have the materials to help you learn. Stay on task, have fun learning.
Okay.
Good day for outdoor recess. Have fun. Your lunch choices for today are popcorn and shrimp, and macaroni and cheese, cheese pizza, turkey and cheese wrap, and your side choices are assorted fruit mixes, assorted fresh fruit, carrot, cucumber, and cherry tomato, and steamed broccoli. Sounds yummy.
Resemblance to some else, particularly in a general way. My bike looks so blank to Jacob's bike that we mixed them up one day. Bye, Dolphin Dolphins. I hope you have a great weekend.
Today is National Gumdrop Day. Gumdrops are tasty, colorful, chewy candy that are made with gelatin and coated with sugar. They come in a variety of flavors and can either be fruity or spicy. These little candy treats make terrific decorations for gingerbread houses and cookies. Teachers, as you take pictures of students learning, make sure to tweet them out at DolphinES. That's it for the Dolphin News Plus today, Dolphins. Have a wonderful, amazing, fun, great, enjoyable Wednesday. Tech Team, out.